And as I remember the story you telling me many years ago, this came about because, first of all, playing with your thumb rather than a pick was quieter.
Yeah.
Go and watch him, and then come back and show me how he does that.